everybody. My name is Shreyas MS and my ID number is EC715. As you know, the world is suffering from a very big disease. Yes, it is the COVID-19 outbreak. Today, I am going to talk about the impact and role of mass media during this pandemic. In India, there are 1.3 billion people living across the from metro cities to remote villages. In order to protect ourselves, we need to take some safety measures. For example, social distancing, washing your hands regularly, using sanitizers, mask, helping poor, etc. And we need to follow the rules of the government. In case of an emergency, where do we have to take the patient? What number do we have to dial? All this thing is spread across the world by mass media. This is where the mass media comes to the picture. The mass media sends these informations through TV, telephone, newspapers, radios, etc. But there are some negative effects to this too, like creating fake news. Some people create fake news and create panic in others. For example, if a news comes like tomorrow there are no shops to be opened, so people start rushing to the shops to clear out the stocks. Thank you. I hope you be all safe and be protected.